with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate suppressed, she had a knife in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it, you're home to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "You're home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
He has something else in this.
You know, there's a lot more to the song than just that.
Yeah.